Guys, I am attempting to make a peach cobbler. So I already bought the crusts made. I got the peaches and then these. But I'll show you guys how it comes out. Supporters, welcome back to the channel. Today is December 1st. Yay! 27 days away. I mean, 25 days away from Christmas. 25 days? 24 days away from Christmas and 27 days away from my birthday. Yay! Happy birthday to Mommy. Mommy's birthday's in December.
It's so, really December.
Guys, we are doing our advent calendar all late. So these are our stuff right here for advent calendar. We wrote down some fun things like Christmas pancakes in the morning, decorate your own Christmas tree, paint Christmas ornaments, do a candy cane hunt. We got all types of exciting little things that we wrote down, and Malia actually helped me do some of those.
Yeah, let me talk to them.
And also I'm gonna add in us buying our Christmas tree, so that will be a part of Vlogmas day one. As you guys know, I am doing Vlogmas. That's why I'm here. But this is the first day. I'm gonna try to get through to the 25th because that's what Vlogmas is about. So stay tuned. Send me some videos. Leave some video suggestions in the comments because I see you guys are loving like my videos and I'm seeing more subscribers. So thanks to all my subscribers, all my new subscribers. If you're new here, thank you for supporting our family. We love you. Keep watching.
Keep watching. Bye.
Christmas tree shopping. Remember when the baby was so tiny, she was in my little carry? Ooh, those are like nice and fluffy. How tall is this one? This one's nice. I like when it's full like that. Oh, that's 7'8". I think so. I don't even remember the size. Babe said he was like 25 pounds. What, heavy?
Yeah,
last year. He's losing weight. Kinda look sexy. Carrying that Christmas tree, looking like Santa Claus. Zaddy. Guys, I didn't get to show you guys what I got at the store, but I went to Dollar Tree and I just picked up some like crafty things to go with the advent calendar. We're gonna do some paint on that. Some gingerbread decoration. We're gonna do a candy cane hunt. What else we got? Decorating the Christmas tree. We got this big coloring book. So we're gonna do like Christmas paint night. Maybe some cupcakes, I don't know. But I got all these from the Dollar Tree, of course. And this is how the advent's looking so far. So I got these dates like already set because those are when my husband works. Well, I mean when he's off. So he could do like some crafty stuff with us too. But the rest I got in a bag, so I'm just gonna toss it about and then let it just pick itself. So now me and Malia's putting the calendar together. We already got it done. Got
yeah, everything. We're trying to find
December 1st. December? Does this look like December 1? This yeah. is a good way to get kids
yeah, this looks like
to learn their numbers
one.
And stuff too.
It is this.
Okay, let's put it on the wall. We made this little thing. How many days until Christmas? She's gonna try to pinch that in there, even though that's pretty hard.
I want to make hot chocolate too.
You're gonna make hot chocolate. So we're finishing the night off with some hot chocolate. We just got done doing our advent calendar. It literally took us like, how long did it take us, Malia?
It just took us five. Like
five what?
Like five, like five, like five, like number five. Like really. Because, like,
I,
my back was
still hurting. It took us, like, literally an hour, but we got it done. And what I was going to say, I kind of messed up at the bottom because the baby ended up coming in the room and I just lost track of the dates. So I had to, like, redo it. I did, like, double numbers. So this is how it came out. Is cute.
I want to talk to them. So, guys, so we did that in the number fusion. Like, we just did it like, it took us 30 weeks to do that, but we waited for how long? 16 weeks, and these things maybe been falling for...
Yeah, it's time to go. Mm-hmm. Malia's gonna be making hot chocolate for us.
Yep.
Wanna go ahead and put the hot chocolate in for us?
Hot chocolate? Where's the hot chocolate?
Here. Oh. Malia got this cute little snowman cup from Dollar Tree as well today. How cute.
And
I got that free Starbucks cup.
We got it from nowhere, but we need some scissors to cut it. Guys, put it in the bowl thingy.
What chocolate
butter? Look, guys. Smells good, you see? Smells good. Almond milk. See, it has almond milk. Almond milk. It's like for cereal and everything, for drinks and anything. Almond milk.
Well, guys, we're ending the night here. It is, what time is it? Oh, my phone, what's wrong with it?
I think
it is 10:57, about to be 11 o'clock. Malia has school tomorrow, ooh. But she wanted to stay up and help me with this, so I let her. But of course, our first night is, what? Hot chocolate night, so that means you gotta take this off. We already did that one, but me and Malia are just gonna finish off the night with some hot chocolate. Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Ooh, that's good, huh?
Well, now we're gonna be watching a movie today.
No, not today. I'm watching a movie today. No,
and
no.
And what
no.
are we gonna do then?
These we're gonna end the night and we're gonna end the video. So thank you guys so much for watching. This video, make sure you give it a
good thumbs up and then press the button. Do you press it?
Give it a big thumbs up
if you like this video.
Subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe to the channel.
And we'll see you in the next video.
Like this video. Bye.
Yeah. Bye.